Hello everyone. So here in this problem, we have to find the equation of the line having inclination 2 pi by 3 and the passing through the point minus 4 comma 3. Now, before finding the equation of the line, let's visualize how this line would look. So as given here, this line is making an inclination of 2 pi by 3 with positive direction of x-axis. So if we'll say this is x-axis and this is y-axis, then it is making an angle of 2 pi by 3. So 2 pi by 3 is nothing but 120 degree. So the line is making an angle of 120 degree with positive axis or positive direction of x-axis. Next, it is passing through the point minus 4 comma 3. So if I'll try to plot this point, then minus 4 comma 3 would be this point. So the line is passing through this point. So it will look like this. So if you'll observe, this line is making an angle of 2 pi by 3, or I would say it is 120 degree, and it is passing through the point minus 4 comma 3. So we have to find out equation of this line. Now let's start with the given data. So here the given inclination is 2 pi by 3. So I'll assume it as theta. So here theta is 2 pi by 3. Now as we have one point, that is minus 4 comma 3 given, and theta, that is inclination, is given, we will find slope from the given inclination, and then by using slope and point form, that is slope point form, we can find out the equation of line. So let's find out the slope. So here, therefore, slope, which is m, is given by tan theta. So this is the formula of slope when the line is making an angle of 2 pi by 3 with the positive direction of x-axis. So by substituting theta as 2 pi by 3, here we'll get tan theta, that is tan of 2 pi by 3. And if we calculate this tan of 2 pi by 3, then it will come out to be minus of root 3. It means here the slope is minus root 3. Now the given point is minus 4 by 3 and our line, that is the given line, passes through minus 4 comma 3, this point. So here I'll say therefore its equation in slope point form is given by y minus y1 is equal to m into x minus x1. So here m is slope and x1 y1 is a given point through which the line passes. So here this point, that is 3, is our y1 and minus 4 is x1. So I'll substitute the values. So therefore here we'll get y minus y1, y1 is 3, is equal to m, that is minus of root 3, x minus x1, here x1 is minus 4. So this will become, therefore, y minus 3 equal to minus root 3, and in bracket we'll get x plus 4. Now we'll multiply this bracket with minus of root 3. Therefore, we will get y minus 3 equal to minus root 3x minus 4 root 3. Next, we'll take this x term on the left hand side. So therefore, on the left hand side, we'll get root 3x plus y, and on the right hand side we'll get 3 minus 4 root 3. And if we'll take this constant on left hand side, then we'll get root 3x plus y minus of 3 minus 4 root 3 equal to 0. So we brought this line in the form ax plus by plus c equal to 0 form, and this is equation of the required line. Thank you.